kills our agility. And I like agility. We shall continue to backlash. Yep, we're going to use that data capsule and destroy a shuttle column.
Horticulture and fresh supplies to stay mobilized. That's where you come in, Wolf 10. There's a supply caravan passing through your area. You have to stop before they reach the supply depot. Take out all shuttles before we lose them in the hills. Watch yourself, Jack. This is Entrati territory.
So basically, it's a strafing mission. You just strafe a convoy. That's not going to be too hard. I think we'd be done, but we're not. There's more than one convoy. Right? Oh, I did that. Okay. There's the second one.
Next time, try aiming.
Woo. How did that happen? Not be able to go through the I get that we're in enemy territory and all, but come on! Oh dear.
I have that since, well, I don't think I've ever seen flying quite like that.
It was, that was a bad thing. I mean, most times I've heard that line, it's in reference to something good. The first time I ever remember hearing a line like that is when I was watching Airwolf. And a helicopter pulled off the Immelman, which is not exactly the easiest and most plausible thing to do. And it wasn't Airwolf that did it. It wasn't the rocket-powered helicopter. I mean, sure, rocket-powered helicopter, no problem. A normal one? Alright, what's... where's that laser battery? You, go die. Your turn. With that. I hate more flak batteries. Especially when they aren't really flak batteries, they're mecha. With that. Just go die. Once and for all, go die. Game? Could it just be mobile flak battery? Wonderful, you continuously spawn. Come on. Ugh. Alright, now, even though the next one is timed, for my own safety, I'm going to go ahead and cut this off here. So I hope you've enjoyed, and see you next time.